So just to let y'all know, I'm 25, currently turning 26 in June, which is pretty soon, I think, 3 months or so. So it just goes to show you how early in life Sad Frosty was when he passed away. Now, if you haven't seen my stream clip, essentially, Sad Frosty's main page, obviously ran by his management at this point since he is deceased, R.I.P., said long live Sad Frosty 3497, the date of his birth, and then the date of his death, 1/14/22, which again was last Friday. Again, we already went over this, but there was still very little information on, like, what happened. People were suspecting an overdose of some sorts due to a DJ Scheme Instagram story when he was talking about a good friend also passing away from overdosing, but then it turned out to be someone within his own camp just coincidentally passing away at the same time. His name was Chubbs, and apparently Saffron...
So I don't know if this guy's ever going to get to the goddamn point, but they don't know why Sad Frosty died. They don't know why he died. He's got this song called Swerve, and it ain't too bad. It ain't too bad. He's dead, so, you know. It's very misogynistic, so, you know, trigger warning. That's rap, right? And what would rap be without... Balls World. So this is Sad Frosty's Swerve. Our RIP, man. Sad Frosty. Sad Frosty RIP. Whatever happened to Sad Frosty, I don't know. That video, I liked it. The hook was okay. And that video was actually kind of amazing. Basically, it was just all special effects, right? Just him with a cheap-ass Range Rover and his buddies. They had fucking, you know, water, you know, pistols. So, goddamn fucking squirt guns. So they had squirt guns and they were like acting like they shot some fucking F-15s or F-14s that were attacking them. So, you know, RIP Frosty, Sad Frost, what is it?